finding the late coming. Gustafson fakes, now put it in front. A cut to goal! What a reception by Patrick Kane! Eric Gustafson just gave a pass to a guy that was covered, and Kane still scored!
Kane's able to receive it off the skate, to the stick. This puck finds the back of the net. It was all reception, so again, Kane doing it all on that shift.
Faceoff win Taves. Gustafson will come to Kane, the one-timer. Score! And the Hawks come through on the power play to take a 3-1 lead.
Patrick Kane with goal number 19. The faceoff win. Taves wins it. Kane backs up, puts it in the wheelhouse, and this puck goes short side on Devan Dubnyk.
Strome got it to center. Now he steals. Strome looking across for Kane for the empty net. Oh, the best career hat trick for Patrick Kane to salt this one away. 20 goals in 40 games. For Patrick Kane, and how about that? There's only been 8 games all season long out of 40 where 88 has not had at least a point. Dave picked it up. Now it's Kane. Shipping it back, Gustafson. A wrist shot. Dave Varlamov, rebound. Back to Kane. He goes across to Brink. What a turnaround pass. What a feed by Patrick Kane. He gave to Brink a tap in. That was spectacular. And the Hawks have the lead.
Beautiful pass from Kane. Opportunity in front of the net. And then Kane knows exactly where to Brink it is. No chance for Varlamov. That is a picture perfect pass from Kane.
Here's Strome dropping it. Kane, he scores! What a passing play! Patrick Kane got a mattress pass and laid on it. A Blackhawks goal off a rush, and it's 2-0.
And Patrick Kane does not dust this one off. He just one-times his puck. Beautiful shot, beautiful play, and Kane opened up. He was anticipating the pass. He puts himself in a position to put the puck into the back of the net.
Kane, the back door, no lane there. Here's Gustafson, back to Kane. Looking for his third point of the game. In and out of the glove. Up Varlamov, rebound, and shot, they score. Patrick Kane, an OTGWG. And Kane, second of the game. Third point brings the Blackhawks to the victory.
And Kane puts it in behind Semyon Varlamov. And the Hawks will end 2018 on a beautiful note. An OT winner.